trail began some time ago. Ancient powers calling, calling on young Marilyn, yet found her spirit willing. Whirlwind shook and rattled her home. Husband asked, "Who's that knocking?" She said, "I don't know, but it's time to go. I'm wide awake and I'm walking. This is the rushing of the whirlwind, the opening of the door, the sounding of the hour. No preparing for what's in store. Bring forth the living water, keepers of the spring, the winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink." Day passed day and the time went on. The evenings came the resting, the healing wound and the wounded healing. She worked without resisting, loose in time and loose in mind. Her husband prayed for hoping, and the TV and the radio joined the sound of souls thrown open. This is the rushing of the whirlwind, it's the opening of the door. This is the sounding of the hour. No preparing for what's in store. Bring forth the living water, keepers of the spring, winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink. Winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink. Maybe it was 3 days. Maybe it was forever. On the morning of the golden dawn, there was a new creation now. A vessel under the world, an anchor to the heavens. A woman in the sunrise sings, "This is the new life, my beloved. This is the rushing of the whirlwind, opening of the door. This is the sounding of the hour. No preparing for what's in store. Bring forth the living water, keepers of the spring. The winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink. The winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink. The rushing of the whirlwind. This is the sounding of the hour. Bring forth the living water. The winding thirst that brought you here asks you now to drink. The winding thirst that brought you here asks you